She's bigger, yeah, but the legs haven't really grown, have they?
Well, I think it's bigger she's going to get.
Three.
Over there, right, just get past it. Probably found a better one over there.
I mean, well, I don't understand the English, it's such an English thing to take a shirt off.
Yeah.
It's actually made cooler to take your shirt off than to wear a really thin shirt to take it off sweat.
Yeah.
I mean, it's actually.
Yeah, Alex got to the lead yesterday, first time. He went tossing off into the other rope. I was like, oh my god. So I kept just calling for him. He kept coming back, to be fair. I
didn't realise.
Got food.
Got it.
No, we saw the prices, yeah.
But as once in a while as a something different to do in a nice treat.
Yeah.
I mean, by the time we'd had a couple of drinks each, the boys had a pudding each. I mean, it worked out like 35 quid a head. What do we do every weekend?
Do you sit on the terrace?
Yes,
out
in the sunshine.
Yeah, that's nice, yeah.
View in the castle.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it was heaving because it was bank holiday.
Yeah.
But,
yeah.
Yeah.
The bookies,
that's the trouble, it's like everyone has time off and it's like that everyone's busy, it's hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we tried to make an evening booking when Tammy's dad was here.
Yeah.
And they had like, you know, a 9:30 table at night.
Yeah.
We want to eat at 7, thank you. So we went to the jetty.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah, how is that?
We like it, actually. Jetty restaurant.
Thank you.
Go on.
No.
Thank you, Vicky.
Lulu's turn. That's it. Good. Come on,
everyone's had a treat now. Come on. There we go.
Done.
Breaking it up on
Hubbard
you.
Hubbard
love
or what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Amy! Stocking up on rabbit poo poo. Like that extra energy just to get her back to the car.